Most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way through the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. This must be amongst the favourite arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. We have already started here. What do you think this turns on, Jim?
For me, it has to be the magical Angel Di Maria. What I like about him is how he's tailored his game to play in different positions, whether it be central midfield, attacking midfield, or as a winger. He can adapt to whatever's required.
We'll still certainly be leaning heavily on him. Questions were asked, and he's given the answers. Cavani, Rabiot, forward it goes. And it's Rabiot. As far as they're going to go. That's been one straight back. Tries to get it forward quickly.
No efforts on target is acceptable if levels of enthusiasm and energy are good.
Forward it goes.
Di Maria
to get on the end of this. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Over to the left. Oh, good interception. Tries to get it forward quickly. Breaks on here. Very well to intervene. Cavani. No complaints about that challenge. Robust but fair. goes long. Well read, he sorted that out. Caused a worry or two.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Big chance! Goal! Paris Saint-Germain! There is the breakthrough. And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
Paris Saint-Germain break the deadlock.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Can he score? He's done very well to get to that.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp. Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Good idea, just poorly executed. Keeper's got good distance on that. It's a loose ball. He's got away. Floats one over. It's a brilliant interception. He can get that clear. Drexler. Neymar. And he's on. It's Neymar! Oh, terrific run to latch onto it, but the finish is all wrong.
Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being...
And that'll be the last act of the first half. And there we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with their first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain their momentum now and finish the job.
Paris Saint-Germain leading 1-0 at the break. So off we go once more.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see. They've been denied a chance to develop any rhythm in the passing department.
Aimed long and direct. Neymar battles to win it back. Rabiot did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Looking cross-field, changing the point of attack. Meunier plays it forward. Great ball, now the shot, shoots! I think that's offside, yes it is.
Oh, we're talking fractions.
Gets it upfield.
we can assume that they've been instructed by the boss to stay in attack.
They're just looking to break, aren't they?
Yeah, the key now is just to get the ball to them as soon as possible.
This is promising. Shapes the shoot! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Now it's Cavani.
That's what has to be done now, no question about it.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Spot on, Peter.
And it's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. And it's Neymar. That's great strength on the ball. He'll have a dip! Goalkeeper's ball. Well positioned to make that interception. Deftly done. Cavani, he could be in here. So, Jim, what are you thinking?
They're ahead, but they're not playing as if they are. There seems to be more of an emphasis on protecting their lead than adding to it. It's all gone a little timid.
Tries lifting it over. And that's been levered clear. Big chance, corner. Thiago Silva boots it to safety. And the ball's come loose and the chase is on.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
It's a decent ball. Draxler. Oh, great. He's had a shot!
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
We have got changes here, from both sides, in fact.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
That's gone a long way up and away. Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue this situation, and it needs to be any time now, really.
Paris Saint-Germain need to hold on for a few more moments.
And it's got through.
Looking to shoot! Fair effort, he reacted well.
Well, plenty of moving targets to pick out in the box. Obviously increases your chances of the ball being met like that by someone.
Strong punch. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny, just a goal in it.